try to keep in line when I'm dancing in the show tonight. Got my shuffle.
Kills me to sing like that. Thank you guys for coming out. Thank you guys for sticking around.
This next one is off of Quebec.
It's about time, space, space, and time. Song's a murder ballad.
just an object to me.
Pepper, and some cheese.
one is a one that Wheaton has only played live once. It was in fact in Chicago at the Salt Show.
I was there,
it's awesome. This is a great song. This is I fell in love today.
I felt alright.
Thank you. you guys.
Thank you.
Give me 1 second to do it, boys. How's everybody doing tonight? Me too. Seriously, thank you all for coming out. This is awesome. This place is cool.
Yeah, this place is excellent. Yeah. Great.
When you need to just level up a little bit, there's always some of this.
Talk about those little pills that they give you as a doctor sometimes. It's called so long. Hi, Weed. Also, shout out to my uncles who came out tonight. Thanks, Gary and Joe. Also, everybody that came out tonight, thank you guys.
If you're not an uncle, no thanks. Like, strictly fan uncles.
Thank you.
first two times he did now. I'd also like to introduce our second guitar player, Jack. This is his first show with us as well. Over there holding down the rhythm, and he's fucking killing it. Oh shit.
And this is the first Ween song I ever cried at a concert. It was amazing.
Thank you.
third show. Like I said earlier, this is our first show with Andrew and Jack backing us up. It's great to have them here helping us out. Newest band members, and they're fucking killing it.
And let's give it up for Anthony and Sold Out Events. You did a great job putting this together.
Absolutely.
We're looking forward to having a deep relationship.
Woo! All right, here's another one off of Quebec. Hey, John, can I get a little bit more vocals? A little bit more lead vocals in the drum wedge, please? Next one is the one that's been one of my favorite Ween songs for forever. They hadn't played it in 20 years until Las Vegas this year. God damn, I was happy they did.
He had the wettest panties I've ever stole.
Oh, absolutely. This is a love song, this is a drinking song, so do either. Pick your poison. This is If You Love Me by Ween. The wash is out. I was scared.
Don't sweat it.
more of stage right guitar in my monitor for this.
Yeah.
All right, we got a few more left. Do you want to grab me a beer? Andrew doesn't have any parts in these next two songs, so we're sending him on a beer run. As you should.
This one goes out to Lauren Goldstein, who's not here, but she loved the song. Yeah, this is out to Lauren Goldstein. We'll be right back.
two more left. Thank you guys for sticking around. The only people that know it are me and the drummers.
Ten more! Hit the same.
Two more before we go off script.
We've got two more left scheduled, and then whatever happens after is happening.
Ten more! Ten more!
Thank you.
go. This one we'd like to dedicate to Lazy River Riders. And
absolutely.
And the OG Captain Trips himself. And I think James had something he wanted to add.
Thank you, everybody. For everyone.
Riveting words by one James Craig.
After that, there's a big man for me in my life. There's no turning back. There was no back. See, it does not just a matter of turning back, but the idea of backness. And like, all directions were forward from there. You know what I mean?
Chicagoland area. We'll be playing lots more. Go to our Facebook page and follow us, please. And then you can know when we're playing. Jack and Andrew, so we're gonna be a four-piece version if you wanna hear some more.
Alright, by popular demand, two more songs. 4,000 more songs.
Anybody out there got the title?
This one's a blues.
We don't have keys or a saxophone, so your party won't happen. I'm sorry to burst your bubble.
I'll do it!
Well, vodka ginger ale. What? I fear James can. Andrew probably, I don't know.
No, I don't know.
Thank you.
So we've got one more than we're gonna try to go to books. You know, we are running through Halloween, everybody. Thank you, you're all wonderful. It's been an honor and privilege. You're all good. Next to what
we're going to do as a three piece, so we're gonna do that and then we're fucking done.
We're the incredible shrimp fucking neck.
This song's about everybody's favorite venereal disease.
That's right, coming from the 90s.
Let's play it fast. We've been the